Here comes Grandad. John. Uh-oh, someone's escaped again.
Yeah, back on. Hey, you. Back there.
Beth, only too happy to be out on the boat. This is the old ruins from the lime works on Limestone Island.
Up front.
Sasha took herself for a swim. And now she's a wet dog.
Surprise. A wet smelly dog. Oh, and you're
right, she, through persistence, John has a very nice wee kawa. Well, it's actually not that wee. It's a good size kawa. Yes, it looks even bigger. Oh, look, it's really big now.
I know the bloody tricks.
Don't look at me like that.
Yeah, puppy's still in trouble for being wet and wanting into the glasshouse. So this is Limestone Island. Sausages for lunch.
You can put one thing down, you know.
There's a carbon fibre mast and boom sitting on the dock here. I wonder if they're remasting her, or have remasted her. I'll have to ask Matthew, I'm sure he'll know. Now not a lot of boats at Port Whangarei Marine Centre, and it's been raining down south. Hopefully it stays there.
I'm still going on my splice amongst all this. This is Dockland 5. It's got a straddle lift but can't get cats out on it. We had travelling light out here once. There's an awful lot of overseas boats stuck in New Zealand at the moment because there is nowhere else to go due to COVID. Well, another month and we'll be coming up on here on a Friday.
It is. Scraping and polishing.
Here's Shipco 360 where Matthew worked one of his holidays. We've got a big tug up there. Now this big building was built for New Zealand yachts as a thick big project by the Labour government, and we of course know them as no yachts because that's exactly how many they made. There's Spirit of New Zealand, a sail training ship. Is looking expectantly at the shore, but it ain't happening.
Got to have a big enough union, that's the
Over there is Portland, which is now the cement works. It's long wharf getting out.
Well, we've dropped off sold the old sea dog, Beth and John, so it's just us.
We're heading into the nook for the night, straight ahead. Southeast is forecast.
Galley is all tidied. Must be time to go home. You ready to go home, puppy? Yep, go see Mum and Stuart and Misty. There's a big barge going down harbour. It's coming up 5 o'clock, so it's getting quite late. Shortest day is not far away. Puppy's keen for sure. Sasha's announcing she's coming home. The other dogs in the neighbourhood. Home sweet home. Look, I've got a dinghy puller-upper as well. I'll give him a hand though.